Solutions Review presents the top 5 can't miss cloud computing trends for 2020. Number 5, Microsoft and Google gain traction. During the 2010s, cloud was defined by rivalry amongst hyperscale providers, in particular AWS, Azure, and Google Cloud. The biggest example is the JEDI contract, a $10 billion contract offered by the US Department of Defense that Microsoft won after fierce competition. Although Amazon has dominated the public cloud sector, Microsoft's market share has been increasing over the years, while Google Anthos, announced in April of 2019, will allow users to manage apps in AWS and Azure, indicating the gap between the big cloud players is shrinking. Number 4. Disaster Recovery as a Service. Service outages and natural disasters pose a serious risk to cloud users, leading to higher demand for disaster recovery as a service. The business research company predicts that the DRaaS market will reach $11.7 billion by 2022. Whether a cloud provider delivers DRaaS natively or through third-party integrations, it needs to maintain high availability while also ensuring that the data still meets the requirements of data compliance, such as GDPR or CCPA. Number 3. Edge Computing. For some organizations, the cloud simply isn't powerful enough to handle their real-time data analysis and processing needs. Edge computing, a distributed computing model where information is processed closer to its source, addresses this issue. The edge is often talked about in relation to data from Internet of Things devices, and Grandview Research predicts that the edge computing market will hit over $28 billion by 2025. This as it gains traction among large-scale enterprises looking for big data solutions. Number 2. Automated and Intelligent Cloud Security. Incidents like the July 2019 Capital One data breach have placed a critical emphasis for vendors and users to secure their cloud environments. In 2020, we expect to see more automated cloud security tools and services driven by artificial intelligence and machine learning. These solutions will deliver more actionable insights into security events and allow users to prevent cloud disasters before they happen. Number 1. Multicloud Evolution. Traditionally, hyperscale cloud providers have sought to differentiate their services by covering niche use cases and siloing themselves off from each other. However, an increasing focus on services that enable multi-cloud deployments, such as Google Anthos and containerizations, indicates that the tide is changing. A Gartner survey revealed that 81% of public cloud users were working with two or more providers. As such, hyperscale vendors will need to develop solutions that address the rising multi-cloud needs among enterprise customers. If you'd like more information on cloud computing, click the link below to download our free comprehensive buyer's guide, available exclusively at solutionsreview.com. In the meantime, click or tap the icons on screen to watch a related video, or subscribe for future uploads. My name is Jonathan Paula. Thanks for watching.